Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, be sure you drop a like because it's greatly appreciated. And make sure you subscribe and enable your notifications because I do new Trump Uncovers every Tuesday. So last week I did Show Me What You're Looking For by Carolina Liar. And next week, we'll be doing something a little bit more fun. We'll be continuing the series with Be True to Your School from the Disney Plus original film Stargirl. So stay tuned for that. And I'm actually kind of excited for that one because I mean, I've seen Stargirl before, but I mean, I'm recording this a week before I'm recording that episode, but I actually went ahead and rewatched that original film for a second time, and I mean, it was kind of fun, but I'll probably expand my thoughts on it next week. But I mean, if you guys do not have Disney Plus, then or if you do have Disney Plus and you have not seen Stargirl yet, you definitely do have to watch it because I mean, it's pretty good. You know, I mean, for someone who's been in Marching Band, that's kind of to bring those vibes back. But I mean, hey, it's an awesome movie, man. Go check it out. But that's gonna do it this week, guys. And I'll see you guys next week. I'll see you guys next week. And hope you guys have a great day and stay safe out there. Peace out.